Hi guys and welcome to Paul's DIY. In this video we're going to be turning a butler's 1930 headlamp into a desk lamp. This is going to be a combination of a restoration and a customization. So the first thing to do is to take it apart. Okay, so I think the first step will be to clean this up so it's all nice and shiny again and give the lens itself a clean. It is quite scratched on the edges. I'm going to see if I can get those scratches out or just clean up the best I can. And then using this black metal paint I actually bought for my barbecue to give it a fresh lick of paint. We'll be painting the outside. Sand it down and give it a paint with this, and then we'll move on to the actual customization of the desk lamp. Okay guys, so that was the drawing I did for the kind of dimensions for the bracket, and I've gone ahead and got some metal bar from my local DIY store and bent it into shape. So that is going to go on either side and bolt it in there, and then drill a hole in the bottom and bolt it into a base. Not decided what base I'm going to use yet, and the idea is once it's bolted in we'll be able to swivel like so. So let's get this bolted in, and then once I've decided on a base, screw it to the base. Okay, that's the bracket now bent into place, and I've also gone ahead and drilled the holes and bolted it in, and I'll just show you that. Just let's open that up. So you can see they are bolted into place and tightened up nice and tight, but you can still able to angle the light. So the next stage is the stand for it, and I've been umming and ahhing about the stand, whether I'm going to do a desk lamp or a full floor lamp. So I've decided to go with a full floor lamp. So let's do the tripod for that. So I've been back to my local DIY shop and got some more lengths of the metal bar that I've used for the bracket, and this time I've done the same process as I did bending the bracket, and this time I've just bent the ends and drilled the holes and bolted it. So when this is stood upright, and this is quite long, so this stands up on the floor with the bracket for the lights bolted through like so. It's got the hole there, that'll bolt onto there. So all I need to do now is give this a paint job and then put the light fitting in, and we're ready to go. So now the light casing has been painted, it's all nice and shiny. I've also painted the rim. You saw me polish up the lens and the inner silver lens as well. Now it's time to put it all back together. So we've got the bulb, that is a perfect size to fit inside. Got to put the switch back on, thread it all through. I have a closed grommet here, and that is to fit into the bottom there, and I will be poking a little hole through the middle so that the light wire can thread through. So let's put it all together.
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful.